Hi, my name is Phil Rutt from Pico Technology. Today we're going to be using the oscilloscope to look at the cam sensor that we have on the top of the engine and a crank sensor buried underneath right at the back of the engine. So we've used our two test leads and we're actually using two back pinion probes. Remembering we're not piercing the wires on here, all we're doing is sliding down the side of the wire connection in the multi-plug. So, what we're going to do, we've opened up two channels and we've put 10 volts on the first one and 20 on the second, and we're actually at 500 milliseconds. So, if we just start the vehicle up please. So, what we can actually see here on the screen, stop the engine please, is our cam sensor and our crank sensor here, so we can actually look at the rotation of what's happening, remembering that we can actually also use our note section here and put camshaft sensor terminal 2 and crankshaft sensor. Terminal 1. And then what we can do, so we've got our cam sensor, our crank sensor, our notes on the bottom explaining which pin connection we went into. And we're actually now going to go to the file and save, or save as. So we've got all our information on there, effectively saving what we've done. The beauty of doing cam and crankshaft sensor together is the fact that we can actually then look at the rotation of the engine. We can look to see if we have a synchronization problem with the cam or the crankshaft sensors together. So it does actually give us a lot of information on one capture. So we're just going to type in what we've done. And then save the folder. Thank you for watching this video.